So we got 2 palm trees to remove today. These 2 guys and then 3 stumps afterwards. So what we're doing is just cutting them down, leaving them on the property, and then grinding the stumps. Got a few wires running through here. The drop lines, one there. Communication, another drop line. It's nothing too bad, but inconvenient for sure. Should take us 2 hours. Well, I'm actually doing this today by myself, so I'd say 2 hours, 3. We'll see how fast it goes. Sunny day, beautiful weather. Let's get to it. Thank you. that is it for the day. Thank you guys for watching. Gonna do a bit of cleanup here, and then leaving everything outside. The homeowner is gonna haul it off himself. But yeah, took down 2 palm trees. Just gotta grind the stumps real quick. 3 of them. I only took out 2 today. That one's an old one. But yeah, pretty nice project. Took me like 3-ish hours. It's complicated because there's all these electrical wires and the trees are growing right through them. So it's kind of a pain. We got it done. Thank you guys for watching.